Here our problem statement is display numbers from 3 to 30, accept number 24 using while loop in Java. So our public class here is while loop. So we are given name while loop to public class. Now public static void main. So here bracket is open, bracket is closed. Now this is main function, public static void main string args, bracket open, bracket is closed. Now we have to define an integer, which is int is equal to I, and we want to display from 3. So we are initialized this as 3. Then in while loop we are writing from 3 to 30, then I plus plus. If I is equal to 24, then continue, then system out dot println I. So this is our program. So for I is equal to 24, it will skip in while loop. So this is our program. Now we are saving this program. Saving as all files, then double commas dot java with dot java extension. Okay, so this is saved. Now in Java compiler, Java C, Java, so it shows error. So we have not commented our first part. Okay, so we have to comment this part. So here is the output that display numbers from 3 to 30, accept number 24 using while loop. So from 3 to 30, so 3 is not mentioned here, so we have to change our code again. So we will initialize this as 2. Now again here we will so 3 to 30 are printed here and 24 should not be there, except number 24 it is saying. So 24 is not there, so after 23 we are getting here 25. So this is number 23, this is number 25.